It is recording. So this is the second part. This is after you've gone. And this is the second part to the verse. So I'll show you what I mean. You're up to here. Okay, so that's the second part. I'm gonna just explain to you how this goes, sort of like the other part, a little bit different. So this is the same, these chords, B minor, B flat. So, the way that's happening, it's kind of going down, up, down, up. And then you can hit with your pick and a finger together. And that kind of turns into a D minor. I'll show you. D minor. C, B flat. Now that next bit, right, that quick bit that I did, if you look at the music, this bit, we're not going to do these notes, even though they were in the video. We're going to instead do this. Oops. Like this. That's a lot easier. And the way you do that, it's like a D chord up on the 10th fret. I'll show you. There it goes. D chord on the 10th fret, you're going, sorry. It's kind of like a ninth, actually. So they're the ninth here. You go little finger here, like that. So little finger, pull it off. So we're going. See how so much of that was pull off? Watch this. Hit that one. And then F chord, which is up on the 8th fret. Down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Then 5, 5, 5. Then it goes. Then it goes. So that is a 10, 10. No, no, no. 10, 10. Actually, doesn't it? It goes, we are the sultans. We are the sultans of swing. So I'm gonna just go through everything from the beginning, right? And when we get to this bit, I'm gonna slow it down. And then I'll do the whole thing fast. So, from the beginning, you can do all this great. Watch my fingering here. Bar. I got a D minor, then a C, and a B flat, A. That's a band. And again, this is different. This is the now the time. D minor, C, B flat. A. the Sultans again. We are the Sultans of Swing. Now I'm just going to do the second part slow, like I said I would, and I didn't. It goes. C, B flat, A, F, which is up on the 8th fret, 5, 5, 5, then this, 10 and 10 on the G and E, then, we are the Sultans. We are the Sultans of Swing.